NLP Life Training has asked me to say a few words about the Mastering Advanced Techniques series. In this series, we're going to cover all kinds of topics that I never get a chance to cover in seminars. The upcoming one, I'm going to focus on the technique of age regression and the uses of it, because there's a myriad of them. This is something I first encountered when training with Milton H. Erickson, MD of Phoenix, Arizona. He used age regression to help people in all kinds of ways with both physical and experiential difficulties. We're also going to cover techniques that have to do with mixed state communication. That is multi-level communication done sort of a half in trance and half not in trance. Many trance phenomena such as post-hypnotic suggestion and the phenomenon of installation of new strategies can be done in mixed states, not necessarily where someone is in a deep trance, not necessarily where they're wide awake paying attention, but in those drifting altered states of consciousness that are that you can establish in between. Some of the other things I want to cover are more rapid induction hypnotic techniques, and of course some advanced language patterns to help people to be able to stabilize trance states and to be able to do strategy installation a little better. Some of the other techniques we may cover in these courses will be, of course, advanced strategies for various things. And like all courses, I'm going to answer the questions that the people ask me in the seminars, either in written form or verbally when I talk to people. These three-day courses offer people the opportunity to do something truly unique that we don't do in regular seminars. That the Prac course and the Master Prac and the NHR courses and DHE courses have very specific focuses. The focus on this is for people with some background to be able to do some of the things that we really never get a chance to cover in great detail. I do want to recommend that people that come to this course have previous training. Otherwise, you may find yourself struggling. It's a good idea to do a little hypnosis and a lot of NLP.